can take you all at one time.
Lawson.
What? I gotta practice.
You've had one fencing lesson.
Exactly why I can't stop now.
Even for a story?
Oh. Right! Ugh. Hey there, I'm Lawson, foremost fencing expert to be and bringer of fantastic stories. Like the one I've got today from my aunt's new neighbor, Aria. Aria and her family just moved to a new town, and nothing feels normal yet. Aria's like, I miss our old house. And Isaiah says, I miss my tree house. And at the very same time, they say, I'm bored. And Dad reminds them, you know, kids, only. Now, Aria and Isaiah know exactly how this one goes. Only boring people are bored. Because they've heard it so many times, they could say it in their sleep. Only boring people are bored. So, Aria looks around for ideas, and she spots the giant stack of moving boxes. And she announces, Isaiah, I'm going to make you a castle. And Isaiah shouts, huzzah! Now, Aria plans to get started on the castle after lunch. But there's so many boxes, she's not sure where to start. And by that evening, the stack seems bigger. And by the next morning, it's the Mount Everest of boxes! By then, Isaiah demands, where's my castle? Because he's got a dragon to fight. So, Aria finds her dad, and she says, where do I start? And Dad's like, well, make a plan. So, Aria thinks hard and writes down the steps. Number one, create a blueprint. Number two, collect supplies. She needs scissors, glue, colored tape, marker, goblin, giant turkey leg, elf ears, and of course, cardboard boxes. And now it's on to number three, construct. And at last, the castle is finished. And they all shout, huzzah! So kids, remember, there's more than one way to recycle your cardboard. And also, that commitment is making a plan and putting it into practice. On God! Where's a dragon when you need one? I should find it. See you guys next time!